Okay. Chunks. I thread the hole. He's a hard guy to get. There was a guy in here. Huh. It's been a while since I've been here. Careful not to push him off the edge. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay. They're knuckles. Okay. I think I've been relying on magic too much. Oh! Ooh, almost didn't see you. Yep, see the guys holding bags? They have a lot of ore. Kinda late there, bud. You know, if I'm not gonna do the self-duping trick, then I'm gonna have to go through Stonefang Tunnel the long way to pick up all the ore. Moves faster than it appears.
I haven't seen you around these parts. What does it matter?
I'm so level 10. So... okay. Yeah, you guys know the drill. go get the crossbow first. Still can't believe what was I thinking? I wasn't thinking. Other than should I bypass this boss or not? I was so close. Whoops. Huh. Light crossbow. I heard someone running. It's not safe here. Okay, let's see. Crossbow, standard bolts. Did I rest at the bonfire already? No. I wonder, should I level up a couple? Go buy some heavy bolts?
Ow. Still keep going. Go ahead. Never.
He also sells the... Yeah, let's go 50, I guess. Reinforced club is good. That's another weapon that are taken to the end of the game. Shark bow is 1,000. Although I don't know if I have the dex to use it. Never picked up the... Okay, should I go for heavy or just standard? I could use just wood bolts as an attention getter. But only 27. Let's just go with the attention getters for now. Maybe 50. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Very much. Come.
Come again. Yep, gotcha. Okay, so what's my equipment load? I'm over half. And it's this claymore that's doing it. Could go back to the longsword. Longsword does 80. Morningstar does 83. Yeah, let's go with the Morningstar for a while. Now, should I put down my sign or move on? Yeah, let's put down my sign. Aim the crossbow? Nope. Can't aim it. Way off. Okay, I'm just wasting bolts now. Well, I don't think anyone's going to summon me. That's odd. Huh.
We'll see if he stays dead. Is he dead when I come back or not? Have the shortcut open. Thank you. Ah, where's my bow? I've got to rearrange my stuff here. I think our host went upstairs. There he is. Oh man. We got a regular party here. Where did the host go? Well, I don't think I'm gonna put down my summon sign again. He had three helpers and still managed to die. But if he had three helpers, he doesn't need my help. Okay. See if we could do this again. Dang. Ah, they are so fast. Not fair. Son of a gun. Damn it! I need this. Maybe I need to change weapons. What other weapon can I change to? Maybe. That chime is getting in my way. Okay, let's do this the old-fashioned way. Okay. Should have killed those guys upstairs, huh? Oh shoot, two of them in here? These guys, man. You think I never played the game before? I wonder if I should run past these guys. You know, these guys are gonna be harder than the other two. This looks different, maybe, than what from what I remember. Maybe not.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart.
Yeah.
And the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Cool.
What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past?
Okay, I guess. I got my marching orders. Shoot. Okay, let's check out this new weapon. I can't use it. 15, 13. Okay. Oh, shoot. They're not going up against the... Huh. No. No. Oh, crap. I'm not ready for this. Seven? Really? Is that all? Well, I wasn't ready for that boss fight. Well, okay, I have to put down a sign. Wait. I'm so greedy. But it's gotta be something good. They should have this break. And then you fall into the nest of crows and have to get the goodie. Oh, another bloodstone shard. Okay, the ladder's over there. I am so lost. There is so much stuff I'm missing, I bet. You know, Bloodborne is really growing on me. I probably know the least of all the games, but I am really digging this. Maybe because it is the least of all the games I know. Oh, hi, crows. Oh, come on. Don't kill me. Don't. Oh, man. I didn't want to waste Molotov cocktails, only had two left. Now, where the heck are my souls? Blood echoes. Ah. Oh, man. I run through the house. Huh. This is the other side of the bridge, right? Yeah. I still only have 2 Molotov cocktails. Son of a gun. If I go out here. There was a door to the outside I missed. No, that was down one level. So if I drop down here, I think I have to drop down again. Woo! I don't know, should I go for the blood echoes? Or should I... Oh, how many blood echoes do I have at stake? Is it worth trying the other weapon? Oh, there you are. Grander purpose for posterity. Ooh, that could be a life goal. Crap. I don't know. I don't know if I should stick with this one. Thank you. Now, this might be why I remember always running through here. And the dogs. Do I have to kill all the dogs? No.